Though Eve was made from Adam's rib, 9 months he lay within her crib. How can a man of woman born thereafter use her sex with scorn? For though we bear the human race, to us is given but second place, and some men place us lower still by using us against our will.
If we choose to walk alone, for us there is no safety zone. If we're attacked, we bear the blame. They say that we began the game.
And though you prove your injury, the judge may set the rapist free. Therefore, the victim is to blame. Call it nature, but rape's the name. Reclaim the night and win the day. We want the right that should be our own, a freedom women have seldom known. The right to live, the right to walk alone without fear.
A husband has his lawful rights, can take his wife whene'er he likes, and courts uphold time after time that rape in marriage is no crime. The choice is hers and hers alone. Submit or lose your kids and home. When love becomes a legal claim, call it duty, but rape's the name.
And if a man should rape a child, it's not because his spirit's wild. Our system gives the prize to all who trample on the weak and small. When fathers rape, they surely know their kids have nowhere else to go. Try to forget, don't ask us to forgive them. They know what they do. Reclaim the night and win the day. We want the right that should be our own, a freedom women have seldom known. The right to live, the right to walk alone without fear. When exploitation is the norm, rape is found in many forms. Lower wages, meaner tasks, poorer schooling, second class. We serve our own, and like the men, we serve employers. It follows then that bodies rape is nothing new, but just a servant's final due.
We've raised our voices in the past, and this time will not be the last. Our body's gift is ours to give, not payment for the right to live. Since we've outgrown the status quo, we claim the right to answer no. If without consent he stake a claim, call it rape, for rape's the name. Reclaim the night and win the day. We want the right that should be our own, a freedom women have seldom known. The right to live, the right to walk alone.